ladies find themselves down 11 at the half. Second half action, Becca Harshman gets the bucket for the home team. Later, Morgan Canuti, baseline jumper, friendly rim for UNOH. Fourth quarter action, Racers Sagona Sidibe bucket as UNOH would fall to Lawrence Tech, but they're going to meet again next Thursday at Lawrence Tech in the WHAC tournament.